Could I have combed my hair? Yes. Will I comb my hair? No. Why? Because I don't feel like it. Hello everyone, welcome to a stationery haul. I never thought I could do a stationery haul in quarantine until I remembered that Faber Castell had sent this huge box. I mean, box chota lag raha, but andar itna sara saman hai that I haven't seen it myself because mujhe aapke saath hi hona tha ye camera pe and I haven't shown it to you either. So we're going to do a super stationery haul. But before we get into the haul, Instagram, TikTok, follow me. It's a very very fun time there, I promise you. So I'll show you what it looks like. Everything has been packed extremely well. First thing I see are these pens. So packaging देख के लग रहा है that these are different जाड़ेपन वाले pens. What I mean by jada is how thick it is. I think these are used for doodling and everything. Okay, next is this. It says Happy New Year. It's a calendar! Wow!
This is so cute!
All colors are different. March says, patience, practice, perfection. March was definitely a month of patience. Let's see April pe kya likha. Your only limit is your mind. I think that's very appropriate. I think that's very very appropriate because my mind plays so many games with me during quarantine. We try so hard to stop it. I'll keep this on my editing table at home so that I can remember what day it is. Next is Artist Metallic Pens. What? Okay, Faber Castell has us covered. Where to open it from? You don't mind na this whole look? Because I don't feel like getting ready in this. Yaar, mujhe ye sab mein pura mera life ka priorities hi questionable ho gaya. They look good. What is next? Oh, this thing I've been wanting to understand ye kya hai. Sorry if I keep seeing upar because the screen of the camera is upar like there. So I keep seeing to make sure that you can see the product. Iska naam hai Tack It and is pe likha hai reusable multi-purpose tack. I think these are like glue drops but not exactly glue drops. Yaar, ye sab India mein is pe to likha hai made in Malaysia. Ye sab actually India mein milta hai kya? Because I've never seen this. Not even in the biggest stores. Dermatologically tested. I can't even speak now because I've not spoken to people. English use hi nahi ki. Okay, so this is what they look like. There's a little bit. Oh, place tack it to reseal here. See, this is a tack it and they said ki place it back here to reseal it. I love that they use this for the packaging only. So now I can understand how it works. See, it's resealable. You can take it out from. Oh, this feels exactly like chewing gum. The water's rising, the dam is breaking in. What is next? Hey, 12 premium oil pastels and they're so fun. There's a metallic gold, metallic silver, metallic blue. What are these colors? And the metallic green and there are neon colors. I feel so old right now ki I didn't know that this exists. Next I see so many pens. So there are four pens. I think red, green, blue, black, apne standard colors. And there's one metallic pencil also. I don't think I've tried Faber Castell ke pens before. I think this is a newer launch. Jab main choti thi tabhi to maine Faber Castell ke aise wale pens nahi rakhe the. These look like a premium collection because these are at 60 rupees each. The pens, the pencils are 40 rupees. Excited to try it. This is pigmented ink, and that made me happy. So having pigmented stationery makes me more happy than having pigmented makeup. I'm gonna close my eyes for the next one. This is what the next thing is I have not seen. This looks like the top. Ooh, we have color pencils. Swanky. There's a gold, silver. They're saying ki tootega nahi. We're almost at the end. So we have two of my favorite highlighters. If you watch my videos, you know that I love these highlighters jo gel form mein hote hai, aise hote hai. Aur I think we are on the last one, but it's huge. Let us open it. Oh, these look like sketch pens. Because look at the top. What a fancy packaging. There are a lot of sketch pens. And oh, there are sticker templates. So isme color karke we can make these our custom stickers. Cool. I like it when aise chote chote touches add kiye jaate hain, because then you have an activity to do even if you can't think of something. So at least this can get you started, and then you can think, okay, now what do you want to do next? So this gives you like a good push. Stationery haul. Thank you so much for sending this in, Faber-Castell. In general, also for haul karne mein bahut maza aaya. So if you enjoyed watching this video, then make sure you subscribe. It feels so good to have finally filmed a video. Yeah, I will see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye. I'm sweating. I am so excited. Yaar, kal mummy papa ke room mein aa gaya tha ek pigeon. अंदर ही आ जाता है. वेरी 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 स्मूथ. देयर अ पिजन इज कमिंग इन माय रूम अगेन. मुझे सबसे ज्यादा पसीना मेरे घुटनों के पीछे आता है व्हेन आई फोल्ड माय लेग्स एंड सिट. आई विल ओपन इट. वन ऑफ माय न्यू एडिशन टू माय लिस्ट ऑफ हॉबीज इज शूइंग पिजन्स अवे फ्रॉम माय रूम. कूल.